And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I am the RPG chick. Suspect in custody. Trying to think of... Yeah, we have to go this way, I think.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
Yes. While I was editing... I think we want habitation. No, we want docking bay. I believe. While I was editing, I saw
she's at odds as talks break down over
this VI
curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is HNS.
Yes, good for you. Yeah, she's over here. I was so distracted by the look of her, and I was like concentrating, scanning and stuff like that, looking for the it was the broken wires, I believe. It was three episodes ago that I did not even realize what she was saying. She was saying anti-VI stuff as I was walking past. There's a VI
Pathfinder Rider
that hates VIs.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff.
Hacker.
I hacked Avina as a sock puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed in your head.
Who says I don't have AI jammed in my head? Who are you?
Who am I talking to right now?
I'm not gonna say.
A friend.
Yeah.
Our movement sent the virus to save you.
Oh, I doubt that.
It's possible they don't realize their virus failed.
Oh.
Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Good idea.
Hello? Ryder?
Is this, like, hard to believe? I guess. I guess it's fine. This would be more realistic, right? But, yeah, no Sam? I'm great.
Yes. I can't believe I'm free. Thank you.
This is what our movement is for. Helping people like you. Knight says human AI merging is a threat to all life. She'd know, trust me.
Knight?
Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
See, I'm thinking of this all strategically. Like, I'm thinking in my head, now I'm saying out loud, that this would be too much too soon. Like, if this was real life, I wouldn't immediately ask to meet her. Yeah, can I meet her? Because I think within the game, this is fine. I don't know.
I should thank Knight in person.
I'll ask her. She might even give you a tour of our sanctuary.
Great, thanks.
Okay.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
A whole movement of AI-hating hackers with a leader called Knight.
She and her followers seem to have experience with human AI partnerships.
Imagine what it could if they attack you, family. They're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
Can't the AI...
If I was intelligent, I could hold this entire station hostage.
So now it talks with the Avina voice again.
Hello. Did you know Geth murdered billions of Quarians in the Morning War?
Is that what they called it?
Did you know when the Asari AI Polaris went rogue?
So that's what the firefighters mean? Means, trying to think. The Tempest is right over here. I think I might be able to access emails from somewhere here on the Nexus, but I'm not completely sure. So let's just go to the Tempest and check them there. I don't suppose, no. Depart. No, I don't want to depart. Can I just get on the ship? Alright, hold on. I need an email. I don't want to have to go through the whole thing of the ship taking off. Let's go to this Vortex Club. I forgot about that. Crap.
Construction and repair continue.
Who knows? They might oddly have an email terminal in there. Oh, those are pipes. I thought there was a door. Yeah, keep on talking. Whoa, frame rate. Cool. We gonna dance? Can she dance better than Shepard? That's pretty chill place, actually. These guys are getting their drink on, though. Hail.
I gave Prodromos the best start a Pathfinder could, but we can't predict everything. We just do our best.
Oh, Liam's here. Hey, Liam. Hey, Liam.
Hey there.
Things are shaping up, Pathfinder. Resources flowing in, sleep is ready to head out. It's starting to feel like the initiative. Not quite up to the sales pitch, but getting there. Feels good, right?
Like a new beginning.
I feel it, Liam. Finally getting our start.
There we go. Getting our shit together. Showing the new galaxy that we have it sorted. If I keep saying it, it's true, right?
Maybe.
Ryder.
Alright, nothing else to say. You okay over there? Dutch Smith sounds familiar.
Another one! Damn it! This is supposed to be the chemistry lab. My chemistry lab.
What?
You all keep crawling out of the woodwork like space cockroaches.
You say that, Dutch, but here you are, pouring people drinks.
Hi. I'm standing right here.
They're guinea pigs, damn it. Chemists should have guinea pigs. Not have their labs taken over by people giving them things and being nice.
How horrible. So this really isn't supposed to be a club or bar? Then why the music and why do you give people alcohol? I wonder what gifts they gave him. Gifts? Yeah, horrible things.
Bad people giving you free things and helping you set up. So inconsiderate.
Right? They keep bringing things. Tables and chairs and this bar and lights.
Sarcasm.
Wait, you're making fun of me, aren't you?
Don't let Dutch put you off. He's a sweetie, really.
I'm not.
And the drinks are good.
Damn right they are. I mean... Yeah. I'm a dirty squirrel.
Dirty squirrel? Sounds delicious. One dirty squirrel later. Anything else to say? So he has a very high delay on his sarcasm filter.
You're back.
Sarcasm
People
detector.
People happen when you work at a bar.
Got you there, Dutch.
I'll have to get used to you too, I guess.
Fine. You can be a regular. What's your name?
Sarah.
I'm Dutch. That's Anan over there.
Anan.
Be careful. The snark is strong with that one.
Gotcha.
I'll be careful.
I was being careful. Look where it got me.
A station bartender with people offering help all the time.
They just want free drinks.
That too.
You'd think people would reconsider picking on the guy making the drinks, but no.
Speaking of, wanna try this one? I'm going to call it the Tall Moose.
It's just as tall as the other drink. We're gonna get silly. How many drinks are we gonna have?
You again. Oh, I mean, hello. Welcome to my lab. Bar. Whatever.
This is weird, isn't it?
Oh, Dutch. Look at you, getting all used to things.
Things are fine. It's people I don't like. They talk back.
Serve more drinks.
They can't talk if they're busy drinking.
That's just brilliant. I can do that.
Wait. You're messing with me, aren't you?
I would never.
Right. Here. Have a drink. Rotten scoundrel.
What'd you call me?
Hey, now.
The drink.
I know.
Not you.
Dirty squirrel. Tall moose. Rotten scoundrel. What's next?
Drink of the hour is a lucky leprechaun. Wanna give it a shot?
Sounds like the best
one.
How
lucky are we talking here?
I forget where the ingredients are from.
Well, it should be green and have a little taste of mint or something like that. Sure.
Why not? What's the worst that could happen?
Excellent.
Excellent. Go, 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 go. I'm waiting to fall down. There we go. It was the leprechaun that did it. And we got the license plate on that leprechaun that hit me. I ended up all the way over here. Up on a stage. Was I dancing or singing or something? Show's over, guys. What was I up to, Liam?
Free drinks for Pathfinders. I'll make sure of it.
I don't need any more. Am I cut off?
You again.
Looks like I'm cut off. And then Tamari.
Hey, I was wondering if you could help me out. It's for the good of the bar.
Sure.
Lay it on me.
So, folks try and help and all, but we have a limited pool of ingredients. Keep an eye out for anything interesting we could use for new drinks, and we'll let you test them for free.
So, Dutch gets ingredients and the guinea pig he wanted, huh?
Exactly. Win-win all around.
Yeah. So I could get crazy drunk again.
Drinks are fizzing tonight.
Well, what's it again? She needs what from where? Oh, and I found out what this is. It's just you have to scan random enemies. So, like, if I go to Prodromos and we see those crawly things, or those armored things, we can scan them. I'm not in the habit of scanning things because Mass Effect never had scanning. So, additional tasks. Aina and Tamari asked you to find ingredients for new drinks to give to Dutch, the Vortex bartender. Search for supplies in the Hyperion Atrium. Okay, so when we go back to talk to our brother, I guess we're going to talk to him. We can, maybe I could check my email on the Hyperion. Thought something was inside the box. Well, you really need to expand this place. It's no purgatory bar, that's for sure. Alright. Things go badly. Alright, let's head to Hyperion Habitation Deck.
Authorities continue work to establish contact with our Milky Way descendants. As of now, beacons confirming arrival in Helios remain unanswered. This is HNS.
We can contact them? And not have the, I guess you have faster than light communications. You okay over there? You know, if you really have to go to the bathroom, we could find someone to relieve you. Literally. Alright, so brother, email terminal, supplies. Search for supplies. I'm right here. Oh, I'm gonna scan stuff, okay. Cascade hops, Saz hops, and Golding hops. A sample of hops grown on Earth preserved from the Milky Way. Cool. Now what? Do we need to still do more things? Or do we now return? Yeah, they should really throw it in with Nexus stuff. Take it back to the okay. Have I been in here? I think so. We want to go here. It wants me to go back to, yeah, to the tram. Cryo Bay, let's go talk to brother. We go downstairs somewhere. I think.
To go now. See you later.
Captain Dunn.
Pathfinder.
I want to talk about waking up the colonists.
Will you be bringing Hyperion folks out of stasis?
That's my job. We're keeping it to specific personnel for now. Those who can help the Nexus get back on its feet. But with outpost settlement starting, we'll soon be able to wake up more.
Okay.
Thanks for the talk.
Sure thing.
Yeah, thanks. How do I... Ooh, that's interesting. Is that gonna lock? Like, open up? Because there's, like, more stuff past here. I have to go... Well, now it's telling me there. I think I have to go to the tram just to get to the other level. Because the other level... Oh, it's tram station. Operations. Wait. Where am I? We are on... Yeah, Hyperion. This is where my brother is, somewhere. I must get to him, you don't understand. Kinda stupid, I just can't get... go to Cryo Bay. I have to go to the tram just to go to the Cryo Bay.
A violent illness related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 as authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. This is Agent S.
Man, I wouldn't drink anything from Habitat 7. That place is messed up. It was probably hit by that messed up lightning and people were drinking it. I mean, eating it.
through immigration.
There was some kind of emergency when we arrived?
We hit an energy cloud. They're calling it a scourge.
Wow. That doesn't sound scary.
The Nexus got it worse. As long as you avoid it, things seem to be okay.
Yep, just don't go running into it, you know.
This is not good.
I'll make it right.
Damned exiles.
I promise.
Promise, huh? Hail, medic.
Oi, Pathfinder. Today has not been a good day.
Uh-oh.
Where's that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles.
Oops.
Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I'll deal with it.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
Maybe. Maybe when I come across those rectums, I can rectify it. Let's see, brother. Ooh. Hello, Dr. Carlisle.
Harry, what's happening with Scott?
Well, we got him out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find him, you might say.
Find I don't him. Follow.
Well, he's still in a coma, but he also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
That's great news.
That's incredible. He's okay?
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
Though in a coma, Scott's mental processes remain intact.
So is he okay?
You can ask him yourself. A moment while I establish a link with his implant.
So he's asleep.
Scott? Can you hear me?
Is that you, Sarah? I don't understand. What's happening?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma, on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
Wow, really? How are we talking?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
Guess I'll take your word for it. I can't feel anything, but I still hear you. Is Dad okay?
I'm just gonna say he's dead. Of course, she's probably not gonna say it like that. Let's not tell him now while he's in a coma. You know, the funny thing about this is he's asleep. Like, he's in the most, pardon the pun, dead sleep ever. He's probably not going to remember this when he wakes up. But, well, they say talking to somebody in a coma helps them anyway, right? Or it could help them. So you might as well do it, kind of thing. I'm going to say he's busy on a mission.
He's away on a mission right now. I know he's worried about you, though.
Yeah, sure he is. I probably just lost luggage to him by now.
No.
You're wrong. He cares.
Well, at least he's barking orders at you and not me.
Yeah.
So how's your new home? Does Habitat 7 live up to the hype?
I'm not gonna lie that much. It didn't work out.
There's been some complications. The Golden Worlds didn't exactly deliver.
Well, that's rough. But we knew it could happen. That's why we brought Dad, right? Find us a place to live?
He's on it.
Damn, I need to be there helping you guys.
Don't worry. He will.
You were never one to quit, little brother. A nap won't hold you back.
Someone has to keep an eye on Dad. He doesn't mind snow. No way I'm living on some North Pole.
I'm sure we can arrange for a desert.
Tell Dad.
What happened?
Oops.
The connection was only temporary. His condition remains stable.
Well, at least I don't have to tell Dad something.
Sorry,
I can't.
It seemed better than nothing. I'll keep you posted, promise.
Thanks, Harry.
Uh, Okay. Anything else going on around here? While I'm in here, let me just look around. Someone's having a coughing
fit. It's okay. Take a deep breath when you're able.
And don't hold your head like that. You'll break your neck.
There. How do you feel?
He's creeping me out.
Like I've been dead 600 years? In some ways, that's true. It gets better.
He's scary. Put him back. Put him back. Alright. What's this thing telling me here? Am I supposed to look at that? Did it change? Or is it just telling me that, yeah, it's a, you know, something to look at in general. It's a landmark.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Please select a topic.
Yeah, I've already done all this. Let's hear mission status, though.
Presently, Ark Hyperion has arrived in the Helios Cluster. Docking procedures with the Nexus are complete. All personnel should see their supervisors for updated task information.
Our destination.
The selection process saw the Andromeda initiative evaluate thousands of potential
habitables
after discovering an unusually high ratio. Now you are a part of the first
wave. Alright. I'm not sure if any of that changed. Even if it did, it's not very helpful. Which is the area with our dad's quarters? Is that down here? Doesn't look like, no. Alright, yeah. There's another floor, but I don't think we can get to it yet. So it wants me to go to docking bay, and there's operations. It's just stupid to take off in the ship. When... Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take off in the ship just to look at my email. Because I don't know... For all I know, I found an email terminal. Well, you know what?
Alex Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7 in the Ericsson system. Ryder's daughter has reportedly replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the Tempest and the ongoing search for a home in Andromeda. This is HNS.
I thought they said our brother died. Oh my god, so many voices. I can't stop them. It's the telepathy. My head's about to burst. If I go to... Let's go back to the vortex. Am I supposed to head back to hydroponics? I never did revisit that guy after I fixed the shorts in the system. Wherever he is. Is it him?
Just when I've balanced the air mix, another Yahoo has to come wandering through.
Excuse me?
Aren't you the Pathfinder? Dr. Camden, head of hydroponic sciences. Mind the seedlings.
That's not very polite.
Are you always this rude to people walking in?
Only when a mistake could kill everyone on the Nexus.
What?
What do you mean?
Hydroponics is our air, food, and water. A frail green line between us and oblivion. We almost lost it all during the mutiny. Now it's my responsibility.
Well then fence it off or something so people don't just wander in here. I sympathize.
I know what surprise responsibility can be like.
So I hear. Perhaps we could share our burdens.
So I hear.
I need samples of Andromeda's plant life.
Oh dear.
Our own specimens should acclimatize to them.
Oh, Charlie.
Bring me any plants you find. You'll have a bounty in return, and my thanks.
Great. Now we gotta scan things. We gotta scan plants. Scan everything.
Pathfinder.
More like scanner. I haven't been over here. I thought I was. Huh. Where's this guy who was asking me about the... Is he not here anymore? Or is he up here? I think he's up here.
Sure glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing, education.
I don't have an option to talk to him. Okay, back to the Vortex. I found some stuff.
Wow, where did you find those? Never mind, don't answer that. I think they're straight from the Milky Way.
Yep, I went back to the Milky Way and got it. That's right. Ain't no big thing.
Hey there.
Hello. Ryder?
Nothing to say to Ryder. Well, we picked up a quest and finished a quest. Now, Tempest is there. What is this? Oh. I thought that was on the map. Okay, if I head back to Pathfinder headquarters, there should be an email terminal there. Because it is my headquarters, even though Tan's in there. Operations, right?
Fallout from the recent uprising as security tightens across all sectors on the Nexus. Director Tan stresses that it's, quote, for your safety. This is Agent S.
Speaking of Tan, needed a drink. Alright, let's go.
I'm sorry, Lana. They're just trying to boost their morale.
Keep thinking I can pick up a quest. Oh, I can, apparently. Lana? Oh, we're all shaky.
Maybe you can clear this up.
Oh my god, he's freaking out. I can't help him with that.
My friend Jordy was on Eos the first go-round, barely survived. Now they want him to go back.
They're saying the conditions are improved, that it's safe now, is it?
I don't think you're safe at all. You're about to vibrate yourself into pieces. It's still dangerous. There's Ket. There's radiation, at least as far as I know.
We'll be dealing with threats on Eos for a while. If you're still recovering from your experiences, best stay on Nexus.
You see, Lana? I told you.
Thank you,
Pathfinder.
Shivering.
I'll do that.
Okay. Random stuff. I don't know when this stuff appears, because I didn't see that on my first run through here. Wrong way. She's just running back and forth. What's wrong with her?
Pathfinder.
That I am. Let me fix that panel.
all your hard work on display.
Oh, Cora. What's up? I want to see the planetary holo on display, actually. I didn't see that. Oh, cool. Look at that. Andromeda viability. So EO's viability is 80%. And the viability points. We level up that. Okay. Your Nexus level will increase, allowing you to awake more colonists from cryosleep. Right. Scouting planets, making allies, defeating threats. Defending threats. Repairing damaged environments and other actions that make Helios a better home. Once you've earned a Nexus level, go to the cryopod uplink in Nexus Ops or the research room of the Tempest to choose which pool you want to open. Certain individual planets also have their own viability rating. So apparently we got four more. No spoilers, guys, please. Looking forward to discovering and exploring those, you know, in the game. Not a comment. When you earn AVP in a potential colony world, the viability rating of that planet will increase up to a maximum of 100%. Most worlds allow you to establish an outpost once you've reached 40% viability, though additional actions may be necessary. We've got one outpost on Prodromos Eos. Special cryopods may become available based on the viability of specific worlds. Cool. We talked to Cora. And apparently, no email terminal. Oh. I looked at all these. Yes, I did.
Yes, this is your place now. Everything we achieve will be seen here.
Wait.
The whole mood of the Nexus has changed since Eos. You really can feel it.
Hmm.
New outpost, a Pathfinder's help, people waking up. It's a fresh start.
Now to keep up the good work.
Can't relax yet. The initiative still has a lot of promises to keep.
And that's on us. But it's damn good to know we're on the right track.
Anything else to say?
This is how all those worlds look from the Nexus.
Very close to me.
We forget how beautiful they are. Hi, Ryder.
Hiya. I need an email terminal here. This is my place, but I can't check emails.
They are like an infection.
What?
Something I can help you with?
Oh, I missed what he was talking about.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
Any logistics updates are Someone's like, or something's like an infection. Alright. Hiya. How do I do that again?
Maintenance crews, please report to the commons area.
Forget which button. There you go. Right, so we're running late. I guess we're gonna have to head back to the ship to check out the emails. This looks horrible there. So thanks for watching. See you next time, guys. And check emails.
Crews,
yay. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.